is 6:09, and yesterday turned out to be a pretty nice afternoon, right?
It was a lovely day. Yes, no tornadoes, no Doppler shifting going on yesterday. Of course, we shifted towards beautiful blue skies in the second half of the day. This weather report brought to you by Rogers. And, you know, we may get away with, again, a window of better weather for today. So we're looking much further offshore, out over the central Pacific, the eastern Pacific. And what we're seeing now is a weak low here near Haida Gwaii, sort of dipping down into the base of this developing trough and trending our pattern unsettled. That starts late today and this evening, continuing through Thursday, continuing through Friday, maybe Saturday, but way offshore. It's a huge high-pressure ridge building up, and your early autumn forecast, well, it's trending sunny and warmer as well. We'll get to that momentarily. We'll zoom in on what's happening across the province right now. So again, this low gets caught up in the jet stream flow, kind of sags its way down through the coastline over the better part of the following few days. Right now, a bit of high cloud moving through, no precipitation at all. In fact, if anything, it's a few fog patches around for this morning. That's about it. Current temperatures, we're at 8 in Abbotsford, we're at 11 in downtown Vancouver. And for today, a little fog initially, a few breaks through midday, but ultimately overcast by the end of the afternoon with a small chance of showers developing. That number ramps up somewhat this evening. So scattered showers this evening, scattered showers on Thursday. Thursday night and Friday, that's our wettest spell. So periods of rain to wrap up the week in about 15. But the showers, they should be over and done with during the day Saturday. And then we change seasons on Saturday evening with the fall equinox. Look at the start of your autumn season. It does include some sun Sunday. Lots more of it Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, and beyond. And Thor, it sounds like I'm getting a bit of an early autumn cold. I might have to take next week off.
Well, I'm here to fill in for you if need be.
Awesome. Great.
All right. Good stuff. Hope you're on the mend there and get your oil of oregano going. We'll check traffic details right now. We're problem-free on the major routes. That's good news. And the Patello's open once again after some overnight work. Let's take a look at the volume as you head towards the George Massey Tunnel. Northbound along the 99 stretch there, south end of the tunnel. As you can see, counterflow in, so three lanes heading northbound. And you're looking good. Problem-free so far. Minimal congestion as well as you head out of Richmond bound for the Oak Street Bridge. Pretty dark out there. Don't have those foggy conditions we were contending with yesterday, so that's good news.